Verify this coming in time.
You said the baby's just born.
But the guys, that's a good picture, guys.
You're taking a video?
Yeah. Taking a video, yeah. And the hyena at the back.
But you see, they're not going for the baby, they're chasing the mother. That's what I saw. It was, well, look at the mother, still got the
yeah.
She can't run, huh?
This guy is so much in there.
And here come another babies. You see, because the mother left all the babies. Remember you said to me they got hiking babies?
Yes, they
but this one, it was so exciting for them, they just left the babies.
Yeah, we took the babies to keep going, to take. This lion will take some time to get here. That's a big engine.
Yeah. But where's the father now? The father's got to come and do the finish, to finish the work. Otherwise, this can happen for an hour, for a long time.
We must get the baby.
One line's working, two lines are working, one's resting.
Oh. And then they're gonna swap.
See, now the baby's gonna get hurt, it's gonna come through.
Yeah, the only lion that's out of working is the one who hit the mouth.
Yeah,
he's trying to broke the nose, but the back broke the nose. And it will fail eventually.
No, the baby, they don't even care about the baby.
There's an hyena there.
An easy one.
Yeah, but I'm saying they don't even...
Do you see the hyena?
Yeah. You know, I thought they were going for the baby. But they're ignoring the baby. This mother can fight, eh?
The fight.
But I don't understand why the other two guys don't help. You could die quickly, eh?
Yeah.
It'll take a long time. It's amazing to me that they ignored the baby. Trying, huh?
No.
No, but look at the babies trying, eh? They're practicing. They're doing exercise.
Look at the tiny.
You say you don't get excited, but it's a little bit you get excited for this.
I know. You do it. Wait, there it goes down.
It's being done. The guy in front is doing his work. I told you he's guaranteed a kill.
This guy is seriously injured. Yeah. He got his.
He couldn't get glass, so he was trying to get glass.
Why don't you say you are guaranteed to have a kill? I told you you don't get these things.
I've been to the man who was around. But I told you mustn't be so negative. I told you to be positive.
This guy's hardly working.
Remember, I said 20 the first day. Imagine what's going to be in day 3. We'll find you a wild dog.
Shame, this guy, I see the injury.
Yeah, this one's finished.
They can't even help him, huh?
No, he knows they're gonna come and kill him.
He can't even eat.
That's a lot of water. You see, they don't have a big wood to cut.